Yo, hello guys, it's your girl Yvonne Seras from Kenya, and today I'm very grateful, very happy, and it's an awesome day. And today I want to thank you guys for always coming back to my YouTube channel to like and watch my videos. And if you've not yet subscribed, like, share my video, please consider doing so. So today I needed to show you guys the way I clean my face. I do it once or 2 weeks. So I always use my peeling gel. It's an aloe vera peeling gel that I use for peeling my face, and it also helps me to remove dead cells in my face, and it also rejuvenate the pores and treat acne. Because guys, I've been dealing with acne for so many years. As you can take a look, I had used acne for the last 3 months, and I've seen some improvement, of which I'm not yet giving up. That's why a friend of mine told me that I should consider, or I should try using the peeling gel of aloe vera. That's why I've been using this peeling gel, aloe vera. This is the 4th month I've been using it, and I'll take you the process, the way I usually apply it on my face. And the benefits of this peeling gel, I use it twice a week, and it also removes dead cells, rejuvenate skin pores, and also treat acne. It also smoothen and improve self-esteem, as you can see, guys. So we want a glow, and I'll show you. Stay tuned. So guys, this is the peeling gel that I was talking about, that I always used on my face. And it has really, really, really helped me, guys. Let me take it out. As you can see, it's an aloe vera peeling gel gloss. So can see the back side of it. Yeah, it's aloe vera peeling gel. So it is made of aloe vera. And you can see the ingredients, the advices that they give, and yes. So this is the aloe vera. Let me turn it. This is the aloe vera peeling gel that I always use it. Yeah, that helped me to glow, help my skin to glow. So this is it. Yeah, this is how we open it. Shake it. Then I use it. Guys, this is my aloe vera. This is my aloe vera peeling gel that has to go. So I shake it. After shaking it, I press it. Press it. I apply it. So when you are applying it, you make sure you apply it all over your face, but not on your eyes. So you apply it and you rub it. Oh, sorry. Oops. It's fallen. It has fallen. No problem. I'll pick it up. So I apply it. Apply it all over my face, except on my eyes. I'll rub it using my two hands. Sorry. So as you can see, what I was talking about the dead cells that being removed into the face.
your heart, of your body, peace, around your ears. Around your ears and rub it gently.
Yes,
rub it. Okay, you can see the red cells that you are talking about. I don't know whether you can see. Yeah. You can even see them in my face. So the moment you rub it like this, that's when the dead cells are falling. You can see the particles in my face. Those are the dead cells. So I'll continue rubbing it. Rub it. Rubbing it, then after I'd already rub it around my eyes, mouth, face, and massage my face with my fingers. Then after I've already massaged my face with my fingers, I'll wash it with warm water. Before washing it with warm water, I'll give it 1 to 2 minutes so that the pores can open.
Yes.
And remember, guys, I told you that I always use it once or twice a week so that you can see the improvement. Yes. You can see the dead cells, guys. So guys, I'd already boiled my water. Yeah, it is in the kettle, so I'll pour it in a basin. Take a look at my water that I'd already boiled and washed it. I'd wash my face with it. Can see the dead cells, some particles of the dead cells inside the water.
Take a look at my face, the way it glows. I won't apply anything. I'll allow the pores to open and my skin to breathe. Yeah, so say what you think below the comment section.